So you're going to Australia after?
Going to Australia. Go back to England doing a few festivals and big ones with me, and then a couple around Europe, and then we're going to Australia and then back here for like 2 months.
How long have you been touring now?
Well, this album, since it pretty much started since like November, December, so it's going to be a full year when we get through to mid-December.
Family and stuff back home?
You know, I don't live with them, you know.
You get used to it.
Yeah,
part of the game.
We're all in the same boat, you know, so it's going to... That's all good.
We're big boys now, you know. That's right. You can call home.